Que peut-on dire sur Saïd Kouachi? Saïd Kouachi n'a jamais
Kouachi
été
never been,
condamné.
Condemned before.
Il
avait,
c'est vrai,
questioned about the Iraqi affair, but he had never been prosecuted. His brother, however, was known for two procedures. He was condemned in September 2008 for three years of prison, 18, half of that suspended sentence. He was also involved in an attempted escape from prison and was arrested and somehow was not condemned because his culpability could not firmly established. It is also known that he has stayed in Yemen where he met terrorists, jihadist terrorists who were trained there. And some of them are still in these countries and in Syria as well.